Welcome to the bulletin. Yesterday we had two recovered cases, so the total number of recovered cases is 450. Yesterday we did a record of tests. In fact, we did 1,727 tests, and out of these we had 14 positive cases. So the total of positive cases now is 546 with 90 active cases. The 14 cases that we had, we had 9 men from them who were asymptomatic, so they did not have any symptoms at all. They either presented to us or else they were picked up through our enhanced testing system. And the remainder 5 cases were cases which were symptomatic. Our appeal is to continue to take the prevention measures, which are very important, so that we can continue to control the situation and continue to prevent the spread of the virus in our community. Thank you.